Hi guys. Odebrecht streaming the client streams. Case study solution. This case is about corporate governance. The firm, established in 1944 and still family managed, displayed a powerful entrepreneurial authorization culture rooted in the business and life philosophy of the creator Marcello's grandpa, Norberto. This meant he could call for and rely on the support of leading entrepreneur partners of the company in defining challenging yet reachable goals for the company. Thanks for watching this video.